guys. It's currently 6:28 a.m. We're catching the same shuttle that we did yesterday, which is at 7 a.m. We don't know why it's that early, because the park's only open at 9, so like, we end up getting there so much earlier than the park's open, but, and apparently the shuttle's not even reliable, so. So today we're doing Universal again, both parks, not cosplaying. Yeah, we're just ourselves today, and it's like cold outside. Like, sorry guys, we brought the Canadian weather with us, yeah. Apparently, because it's 9 degrees Celsius, which is like fall for us, so like, that's intense. Would not expect that from Florida.
Yeah, we didn't expect that.
So,
prepare, obviously.
Yeah.
We didn't expect that.
Yeah. So we're gonna be wearing our sweaters, these.
Yeah. I didn't buy mine yet.
Carmen didn't buy hers yet. I left mine at the pickup place, so I can't even wear mine right now. So stupid. Oh my god. So we're gonna go straight to the pickup point.
I left mine
for me.
Like, what if I need Everyone needs
I'm gonna pick mine up. I think I'm gonna just like endure the cold in a tank top until we get it, because I don't want to carry two sweaters. Good liner. Jeez. So I think I'm gonna go down like to early to grab a bite to eat, because I can't function on no food in the morning. Yeah, I don't know if we showed our buck beaks.
Yeah.
But we both got buck beak.
No, yours is buck beak, mine's
wither wing. Yeah. Oh, cutie.
I got upgraded scabbers.
She did. Sam got an upgraded scabbers. Oh, scabbers.
He's even more ratty than the other one.
Yep. Yep. So cute. So we arrived. We haven't gone into any of the parks yet, but we're just at Voodoo Donuts. And I had to vlog this because it's amazing.
Bacon maple.
I don't even know what I want.
This is like the Canadian one.
I think I'm getting it now, yeah.
Captain Crunch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, if the camera's shaking, it's because I'm shivering. Because I'm so cold.
Dirt? Oh my god, I want the Diablo strips. I kind of want to get like a box.
It has not gotten warm.
I'm gonna get a box before we go back to bed.
It hasn't gotten warmer today, and I still haven't picked up my sweater from the package pickup, so I'm shivering. I'm in my tank top because I didn't want to carry two sweaters.
I wanted to show off my new shirt, but I can't because I have to zip this up.
It's so cold. Oh my god. Portland cream. Buttermilk bar. Mexican hot chocolate.
What? It has this meat bar.
What does
it look like?
Cinnamon sugar cane.
That must be out. I think I want to try Neapolitan. Oh, Captain, my Captain.
I'm going to show you what I want to
do. It'll come out anyway. So I was finally able to pick up my sweater from the package pickup place. I'm so much warmer now. They like weren't even open yet. Apparently they were only opening at 11, which was in like 2 hours. But the guy like saw me shivering and he's like, you know what, I'm gonna go like and like I'll go for you. So he like went for me and got my sweater for me. I was so happy. So I think we want to do the donkey meet and greet, which is at 10:10.
Donkey?
Is in like half an hour. So I think we're gonna try to see if we could do ET in the meantime. I really wanna do ET.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So cold.
Yeah. Why is it so cold?
It's so cold.
We could have brought
a hat and a scarf and mittens in the hotel, and I was like, no, I'm not gonna need it.
I had my winter jacket right now, like honestly.
Yeah.
And I call myself a Canadian.
Yeah.
No, I was like, I refuse to wear a hat, scarf, and mittens.
In Florida.
Because
we're gonna be wearing it.
And I don't want to do us a disservice.
And we're gonna be wearing it for the next like 6 months.
Yeah.
So
I was like, no.
So we came back to see Megatron.
He's so cool.
So awesome. Oh my god.
I'm fine, but I'm fangirling a little bit. Have to admit.
You want to meet him?
Is that right? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So cute. You have to meet him.
I'm
such a fangirl.
You have to fuck with Emily.
So.
Watch, underling.
Sam wants to meet him.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get in line.
Yeah, get in line.
Get in line.
Give me your phone. Oh my god! Amazing.
I'm happy.
Amazing. Look at them. Oh, Duncan's gonna come.
Why would you ask how your husband's doing?
Why don't you ask how your husband
is? Are you like Freddie Mercury and this woman Lisa? Y'all live separate lives and he lives in a bedroom and then you communicate through a man splashing on and off?
Oh, this is so cute.
Oh my god.
Hi, Duncan.
Yeah, what's up? Yeah, so tell me, where you ladies from?
Montreal.
Oh, comment allez-vous?
Yeah,
boo. Je m'appelle Anne, et vous?
Carmen.
Oh, et?
Samantha.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you.
Who's she?
Nothing.
We're in the Shrek gift shop, and this is like the best thing ever.
It's amazing.
Oh my god.
How cute this is.
Oh.
I think, oh, that would be so cute for
you. Not my gumdrop buttons is good too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You can get a sushi plush.
Oh my god.
For a Shrek plush.
Oh my god. I didn't even know they had all this Shrek merch. It's amazing. Or Puss, Karen, there's a Puss one. Oh. God, this is hilarious.
I think. Well, I think I'm gonna get him that.
Yeah, I think he'll like that one. Oh, there's How to Train Your Dragon stuff too. Oh my god. Maple Donkey's Waffle Bar. Maple flavored bar with waffle cone pieces.
Lord Fawkes. Farquaad,
giant candy bar.
Size matters. It's like extra big.
I really want to try that.
We're gonna come back because I really want.
You can
the
get
Fiona
data some of the chocolate. Yeah, you need the Fiona plush. Oh my god, this is too funny. I don't give a damn about my reputation.
To meet Doc.
Where's the DeLorean?
Wonderful. Where'd you get the shirt?
Ah, bonjour. Comment ça va?
You need to get me on there. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Au revoir. What's your name?
Ah? My pin.
Wonderful. Look at that. Jumping gigawatts. The DeLorean and Trino over there. I'll be back over there at 11 o'clock.
Perfect. Okay. So we just did E.T.
It was so good.
It was so delightfully weird.
It was like really
trippy 80s and just brilliant.
Yeah.
So good.
Oh my god.
It was so good.
Like,
oh my god.
Like a little bike.
Yeah.
Like over like a whole city. Oh my god, it was so cute.
It was like
E.T. says your name at the end.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Wow. People still watch Barney?
People.
Kids.
Oh, we stopped in Maliki Cauldron again. For reasons. We got some hot butter beer because it's cold.
It's and really cold.
We're eating some of the cauldron cake.
It was mostly icing
though.
really good.
Icing went up to here.
Yeah. So what are we gonna do now?
I want to go to Hogwarts again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're nowhere near finished with the Wizarding World.
Meet up with Taylor. She's working the wand magic.
Oh, yeah.
And that's about it. We don't have any more plans. We already did the rides that we wanted to do.
Yeah, I just really want to get that sweater.
Yeah.
Gryffindor version. It's so pretty in here. I never want to leave here. I'm pretty sure this is my happy thought.
Forever,
I can't think
ever.
Of ever feeling more happy than in the Wizarding World.
So that I get like, motion sickness. She's usually okay. But
yeah, I just don't like roller coasters.
Yeah, but roller coasters.
I think okay, you're motion sickness.
Oh my god.
Sam is drops and I'm speed.
Yeah.
I don't like speed.
Oh my god, so true. Yeah. So we all have something that we don't
but
like about
I also
rides.
Get really motion sickness.
Okay. So
but, yeah.
Flight of the Hippogriff was okay for me. Not so much for Carm. But Gringotts was a little sickness inducing for me.
Yeah.
But I still enjoyed
it.
Pretty
screams.
Yeah. It's very dizzying. I'm still really glad that I did them though. So now we're gonna go eat in Jurassic Park, I think.
Oh, I wanna meet Blue.
Oh yeah.
I wanna meet Blue.
Okay, let's do that. So Sam wants to meet the raptor. The raptor encounter. It's up for lunch. Jurassic Park. So cool.
Epic.
Dining with the dinos again.
Dining with the dining.
We just love dining with dinos.
Dining with the dino bones.
Well, there's a real one over there.
Yeah. So we all got the same thing. We got the chicken tenders.
There's so much in here. $10
chicken $10 chicken tenders.
Yeah.
But it actually comes with a lot.
It actually came with a lot.
I like ate like almost three whole ones.
Yeah,
and that's
like
all I could
four.
Eat. Carmen ate a lot more.
It comes with like six big ones.
And fries on
I
top of that.
I got like I think four or five.
What? I got like seven.
I can't finish this.
Anyway, so after this, I think what we're gonna do is meet up with Ollie.
Yeah.
And then the sun's like right in my face, but it feels so good. And then go back to Hogsmeade.
Go back to cosplay because I really want to get the sweater.
Oh yeah, Carm has to get her sweater.
But if you guys want to do something before we do that.
Yeah, I think I might want to walk around like this area of the park. Yeah.
We just met Blue, because we can end it with Hogsmeade, but I want to just make sure we have time to do everything.
Yeah.
Oh, it's already.
So they met the raptor. They did the raptor encounter.
Yeah. Oh, God. I was so scared.
So
we were like watching each other. I was like, Sam, you go close. You go close. I was just
didn't want to go closer. Because I stepped right in your mouth. I'm like, no.
She was so scary and realistic, and she like almost bit Sam's head.
At least you know now I would die for you.
Okay, so it is now 9:58 p.m. and we're going to bed. I realized we didn't film a lot after, I can't even remember what the last thing we filmed was, but yeah. After Jurassic Park we walked a bit, we met up with Ollie, and then we decided to do King Kong, which was pretty cool. The best parts were the real life parts, so not the 3D experience. It's basically like the beginning and the end.
Yeah.
It was pretty motion sickness inducing. Yeah. Carm was saying I think she felt sick after that.
Yeah. But it's also because we just had like fried chicken before.
That's true. The fried chicken made us all kind of feel a little bit ill. I felt it too. And then after that, we met up with more friends. So Justin, Lexi, and Taylor. And then we all just kind of walked around Hogsmeade at night. It was beautiful. We got butterbeer. One last final butterbeer all together. It was so emotional. And then we said bye to Hogwarts, the castle. It was very emotional.
We all cried.
Yeah.
Started sobbing.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's about it. Tomorrow we're off to Disney again. We're gonna do Hollywood Studios and Magic Kingdom. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next vlog. Bye. Say goodnight, Sam.
Goodnight.